谢谢，那我们来自台湾的 高雄杯。接下来要邀请的也是我们的副主席，就是我们来自香港的林少明先生。那林先生是我们香港理工大学营销管理学讲师以及教授。喂，你好，中国的兄弟。Thank you。
啊，谢谢王，哎，谢谢各位。其实我的普通很烂，说的不好。很高兴今天能够参加这个明明的开场，还有谢谢周会长的领导，我们。这一年我们要更加努力去把这个能力搞好，这个平台让大家来自全世界的朋友做生意的都能够透过这个平台去发展他们的生意，跟中国联系，跟东南亚的朋友联系，做好我们的生意。还有更感谢就是 Roger 给我们那么好的安排，那么好的招待，所以我们继续努力。Okay, 谢谢。
讲得非常的好，清晰的，谢谢您，我的香港的朋友。来，接下来为大家介绍的是，也是我们的副主席，就是来自我们新加坡的严伟成先生。那严先生也是新加坡营业学院的主席，我们新加坡会议展览行业的协会。那严先生也是我们新加坡最让人呢非常尊敬的新加坡警察部队的前警官。来，有请我们的 Mr. Roger Wei。
Hello， 大家好，早上好。首先我觉得，既然大家都已经以华为来介绍了，我就以我的强项就英文来介绍，好不好 ？So for the benefit of those that are present, I'm going to use English to sum up all my colleagues have actually put up. Anyway, thanks for coming. A very good morning to everyone. This is actually our official launch of our secretary office of the Global Chinese Marketing Federation, and I'm really deeply appreciated for all of you able to turn up today. That shows that, you know, Chinese itself, it's also a very cohesive community. Now, the objective of our setup as a Chinese Global Marketing Federation's initiative is actually to help the Chinese organizations in the global itself, in the area of marketing and branding. As we know, Chinese, traditionally, we are all very good businessmen. But at this stage, I think we have to take business to another level. That is actually into building of our own brands so that we can actually put more Chinese companies in the top 500 Fortune list. So that is our objective in terms of this formation. On the other hand, Singapore has always been seen also as an area that is good and our expertise is actually into business practice and in the area of marketing and branding. And with our collaboration with China, Taiwan, and Hong Kong, we believe that we're able to add value to the whole federations. And at the same time, we are also looking at, in the near future, to include more countries into our federation. So, on the ending note, I appreciate all of your turnout, and I hope that in the near future, we'll see you in our activities. Thank you so much. Thanks, everyone.
是我们大家同时一起倒数三二一，好不好？在场的先生女士们，商业界的好友们，来，准备好了吗？来，三二一 ，Congratulations！
by the way. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like a room without a roof. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you know what happiness is to you. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like that's what you want to do. Here come bad news talking this and that. Offense to you, don't waste your time.